Now we're going to remove the wheel and put a pneumatic rad tool to drive, open and close this valve. On goes the socket. We position an interface. In goes the tool. And what we're doing now is driving the tool forward and reverse. You can actually lock the trigger on the gun using something as simplistic as an elastic band. The gun will stall once it reaches its predetermined torque value. It is impossible for this tool to break your valve once we set the air pressure to the tool.